My goodness, the others actually convinced someone to come help us. I'm so glad you came, but I simply cannot stay any longer. I've brought all my belongings here so I can leave immediately when a boat arrives. Although now that I think about it, I did forget my journal at home. Could you bring it to me? It's a dangerous journey for sure, but you might manage with that train of yours. I'll give you all the scrap metal I have. Just please, bring the journal next time you're here.
Say, you're that monster hunter. I must know, do you have any experience with ghosts? Someone or something has been pinning exactly 16 drawings to lampposts in the boulder field every night. I always collect and burn them, but as I was looking for them last night, I began hearing strange noises and seeing strange things. I only found half of them yesterday because of the commotion. Could you go find the last date and bring them to me?
Thank you.
thing in my journal. I would hope, for your own good, that you did.
But, here are those scraps I promised.
To my nearly cooked myself alive in that shed as I was testing.
I would love to save the shed, though.
If a flamethrower somehow still works after the fire dies down, well,
I'd assume you're the monster hunter that folks have been expecting. So a weapon like this could come in handy.
Using the water tank to put out the air. Take old bug spray. Cause of this, I don't want to see it anywhere near here again. Shoot.
The monster.
This is no ordinary hunt, mind you. We've already tried fighting Charles, but he retreats into the wilderness if he is sufficiently harmed. We believe there may be a way to get Charles to commit to a mortal battle, however. Dispersed around the island are three eggs. Locked in the island, our theory is that putting these eggs in the temple at the center of the island will provoke Charles into a fight. Unfortunately, the mining company owner, Warren Charles III, has placed armed guards inside each mine to protect the eggs. There's an egg in the mine just down the rail. Here's the key to the mine. I've marked the entrance on your map.
I know you're supposed to be some fancy-pants monster hunter, but you can't earn my respect without making yourself useful. One of Warren's goons dumped a locked chest in the yard last night. After beating on it for a few hours, I didn't break anything. I got some lock picks, but I don't know how to use them. Here, take them. If you can get that chest open, you'll earn my respect. I might just give you some scraps to help it.
Well, fancy fingers here.
That's an odd-looking piece of junk you found inside there.
Bit of a letdown, to be frank.
You earned my respect, so here's some scraps.
Thank you.
Eugene told us we'd have a newcomer soon. I suppose that would be you. There's some scrap metal in the balcony room of my house that you could use to repair, and here's the keys. And although the balcony is right behind me, I'll just mark it on your map anyway. As a side note, talk to anyone around here, and they'll do whatever they can to help. Anyone not wearing a mask, that is. Check out the balcony, and take whatever you can use. Good luck with everything.
Welcome to Araniram, Archivist Museum person. My apologies. I'm not the best with introductions, but I don't believe either of us are here for socializing. I just so happen to have a little business opportunity, if you're interested. A very special little box of mine is in a rail car in the nearby canyon, but the goons have set up a camp to protect that area, so be careful. Find the blue box and bring it back to me. I'll give you some scraps as payment.
Thank you.